The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 477 pounds, the Monster, Brian, the Monster, Furious, and Hector Flores.
As a trained mixed martial artist, he has an immediate striking and leverage advantage here if he's able to utilize it.
Don't forget his expertise in submissions, which make him a tough matchup for opponents. Let's see what tactics he's got in store tonight.
Excuse me. This is my matchup. Oh, excuse me. It's that Wild dude. And who? Oh, King Wild. Who's his teammate?
And their opponents at a combined weight of 365 pounds. Legend. Joaquin Wild and Raul Mendoza. Legado del Fantasma.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Bakke Monogatari.
Joaquin, it's time to get your teammate, bro. Don't leave him hanging. He wanted to be left hanging. Make sure you shout Blue Void, Blue Void. Or
kicking off the score tonight with a little two-on-two tag team action.
Doesn't get any more classic than this. You truly get the best of both worlds, and sometimes pairings you really didn't see coming. Hey, kind of like you and me, Corey.
I would very much like to be excluded from this narrative, Chris. Sexton. And a drop.
Oh, good day.
Big overhand.
Did you hear that impact?
Oh, no. They gonna work me. But they matching pants.
Flying shoulder block!
My goodness.
I wish to lift me.
Connects on the kick.
He finds a counter for Mendoza. Oh, right in there.
Good, great. Grand uppercut. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, what a drop kick. Placed into the corner.
There's the tag.
You want to double team me, huh?
Magic killer!
Too sweet.
Beauty, the table's there. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Ooh, harsh kick.
This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Drop. Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
He thought he was.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Oh, basement drop kick.
And Mendoza,
they made me target him.
Ooh, a sharp kick.
I countered that.
Showcasing his arsenal.
And Flores is firing on all cylinders.
Uh-oh, pump handle applied. What's coming next? Delivering elbow after elbow. Guys, I have a feeling someone is about to get their chest caved in.
I think it's happening.
Big to the bottom.
Sent into the corner.
Triangle so much. Didn't matter though.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. And misses on the springboard. He finds a counter for Mendoza. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam! Things are getting risky. This will not end well. Suplex right out of the apron.
Mendoza sidesteps that.
A counter answered by another counter. And a tag there. Crosshairs.
Four.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Five.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Six.
The drop kick hits the mark.
Yes, tag. Him into the corner. Oh, what a drop kick. Mendoza with a reversal.
What next?
Setting up.
Boom, basement drop kick.
Tuppy DDT.
Absolutely planted. Retaliates.
Flex.
Close line. So effective.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
Vicious right forearm. Sharp knee.
Good God, what a knee.
From his sleeve.
Splash to follow.
Face crusher.
Taking the opposition.
Reversal on Wild. He's struggling a bit here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Look at this. Oh, a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Bang! Drop kick. And Flores has earned the upper hand here.
Flores is unloading attacks here. And now Wild is being measured.
Once more, setting it up.
Brain Buster. This is. is troublesome for Wilde.
The cover! And an interference. The kick gets caught. He gets tagged in. He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's about to work him. He's about to work him.
Too sweet. Afraid of what we are about to see. Oh man, slingshot DDT off the apron.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. Tag made, tag made. And he's able to reverse. That unraveled on Mendoza. Yes,
being put into knots.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal tap out.
And they score the win. What a tag match.
See, I couldn't have gotten it with my
Here
dude, but submission
winners,
is submission. You know
the
what I mean?
The Monster.
You know what I mean?
Brian. The Monster. Furious. And Hector Flores. Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
We get a title.
They say when you know, you know.
I don't want a title. I want a tag title, bro. Can I get a tag title? I mean, I'm not asking for much. I just, you know, it's the tag title. So don't let that happen, B. Yeah, don't let us don't take that L. Yeah, the catching finishers. Like, I should be able to hit people with the end of days. That's a, I'm pretty sure that's a catching finisher. I mean, I've seen Corbin do it. I think I've seen people catch some, him catch somebody off the ropes and catch them with the end of days on that. Oh, it's that little luchador outfit. Hey. I like it. They didn't even know. They didn't even know I like these colors. Really, it's like, here, let's just give it red and white and black and red. I'm a superhero. Yeah. I'm number one. When I gotta change up my fighting style, can't let it be known who's at the end. Of all time, I'm a belt. Usos. I'm a little junior. Oh, my dad's a no, okay, that's tennis isn't okay. I don't know what my little means. No, tomorrow means eight.
But I highly doubt that he wrestled under the eight.
Giving myself away. They know who I am now.
Yeah, put on a show for fans.
Smack. Oh, yeah, count on my greatness. Keeps turning the double team. Ah, he's stunned this time. That was a really weird series.
Jerk.
He's fighting back. Oh,
oh crap. Oh man. No. Can I restart the match? I am so sorry. Yo, hold on before he saves. Oh snap. Okay, let's rematch it. Oh snap, I got crazy for a second. Oh man, forgive me. I got beside myself, man. It was real. Done that one before. That was nice. Oh yeah. Huh? Uh-oh, 619. Pressing triangle all day. I guess I just sort of. Thank you. do the same like I did the other day. Last fight, I'm such a jerk. Oh, I thought he was going. I hit though. Why am I hurting? You about to tag out? Come on, bro. Trying to run away? Nah, son. Unmask him. Ooh.
Before we get to the unmasking, we have something else to reveal. El Mago Jr. isn't who you've been told he is. He is not El Mago's son. And we can prove it now.
That dude not even...
Doesn't look like he's from around here, huh? That's because El Mago Sr. hired him to play the role. It was all a scheme. To capitalize on his own notoriety, to lie to you, and steal your hard-earned money. Let him go. He's already brought enough shame upon himself. No need to unmask him and pile on. But if these fine people here want to let him know he's a fraud, I'd be okay with that. Fraude. Fraude, fraude.
Hey, that boy know how to work a crowd, don't he? So yeah, I've been struggling trying to pick my opponents up all this time for the last couple games I've been playing. All you gotta do is just press up on the right stick while standing next to them, and they'll just pick them up. Yeah? All right, I got to wait. You know what? That's been three times. I'm going to go ahead and end it for today, officially for 2K WWE. So I'm going to go ahead and sign off again. Remember, burn meter, not bridges. And as always, stay salty.